Hey guys, it's me, Marcus McGee here, back with another video on Dragon Ball Xenoverse 2, and, right now I'm a little sick, so every now and then this video will cough, so, yeah. Okay. So, by the way, don't notice his character. It is not Yamcha. That's why he has the exact same G as Yamcha, I think it's Guy or G. This is definitely not his clothes. I did not buy all of his clothes, name him that, and got the exact same hair and hat to look like it. No, I did not. To make him look like Super Saiyan 3 all the time. No, I did not do that. Let's just go back to Bula. Bula. Oh god, what else was the Bula? 4, 5, 3. I think it'll be 4 or 5. Anyways, I'm gonna know in the video name, because I'm gonna probably search up on YouTube, look at my videos, and check what's the last Dragon Ball Xenoverse 2 Buella video. By the way, I know how to turn Buella into like Shibu.
What is it?
Okay, first we need to deal with this. Oh yeah, so now all I need to no, I was just doing this with the other character you just saw, Yamcha. Yeah, I was just doing that with this guy. With the Yamcha. Now I'm gonna do it with Buella. It's weird because I've had Buella for a week now and I've just got Yamcha today. Yeah, I told you, Kyle. God, time patrol, yes indeed. Can you hear that? Should be.
That scroll shows there has been another change in history.
This is when the two Saiyans, Nappa and Vegeta, arrive on Earth.
Two Saiyans this time, eh? That's quite the pickle, wouldn't you say?
Yep, just did this.
These changes have been picking up in frequency lately. Please be careful out there.
Actually, I did the one what's his name? Ginyu. So it was after this, so. And I already finished that. I remember this. Yep, I remember what happened. Ooh, this is gonna be a bit hard. Don't worry, I'm the strongest here because us Majins are the strongest. Like, really strong.
Another bug come to get squashed?
Like, who are you?
Did you come here to help us?
Yeah, I can
you look kind of weird, but you don't seem like a bad person.
Who cares who it is? We have to slow him down until Goku gets back!
I don't know how to get that.
Right, Red!
I don't know how to get the Majin coming on the line. Hey. Right now, I'm going to have to deal with the Galleon instead of probably not.
No, the Majin Galleon. We have more important work to do. Did you say what?
I got a red.
No.
I got colored.
I'll black. Take my time crushing you one by one.
Look at that evil face.
That was. That was good. That was
He's kept us waiting long enough.
Wait! Something's a little off.
Who are you? Let's do it.
Oh, yeah.
weather or what it is, it's slowing Goku down, and the others can't hold out much longer. Have no choice. Find an opening and get over to Goku.
Done. What are you for? And I evened out the attack on this person, didn't I? Because my Yamcha character couldn't even be. Took him right in him and he said, like, find a way to skip to help Goku. Yeah, it took me like a minute to get to that point. I didn't even have a really low health at all.
My name is Turles. I watched you fight. You put on quite a show, actually. Say, would you like to consider joining?
What?
You can do whatever you want. Destroy planets, eat good food, drink all you like. Whatever you wish. There's nothing better, I tell you. You enjoy the fun, right?
This is pretty much.
Oh, so you're not interested, eh? Well then, you can just
one
die.
One hit, come on, hi.
Of course, you and me look alike, Kakarot. We're both disposable, low-class warriors. Make no mistake. I'll tell you now.
Dan, come on, me. Oh my god.
Everyone will kneel before Turles.
My partner is currently in route to the location. Turles is a dangerous opponent. Need teamwork to bring him down.
He's almost there. I treated him with like one.
I guess that's like enough
one-handed
for now.
On boom gun. Or like a fully charged.
Hurry after him!
Either way, I'm gonna wreck him just by myself. No attribute points. That's a bum. That's a bum and a half.
He's gone. But who was that anyway? Well. There's no time to stop and wonder. I have to get over to Gohan fast. I have no idea who you are, but thanks. You really helped out. Oh no, that enormous
No, I don't really care. Do you want to come with me, he says, and I'm like, yeah. That would be so weird if out of nowhere, like, if my character Buella just starts saying like yeah. Does everyone's like what?
Krillin, just stay back! I'll take it from here.
Got it. Gohan, we'll go.
Dad?
Finally, there you are. What the heck are you doing here? Kakarot! Don't tell me you come here to make some pathetic joke about beating us or something.
Piccolo! Tien! Yamcha! And Kami!
His power is rising!
I am not going to let you get away with this!
What?
Nappa! Hurry up and feed him!
Him? You're not a human!
You saw
still very good question. Okay, look at the healthy one. You don't like that I use my own move. That song's from. I heard that somewhere. Like, push it. Push it. Push it real good. I don't know where I heard that song. Really. I really don't know. Why am I not getting attribute points?
I guess I'll just have to become a crazy!
What?
Burst open and mix! This is the end for you!
They're using that rage and they got Nappa. You drag them?
A monster!
Let me tell you something, Bob. Save the great ape boy. Have powers 10 times greater than normal.
I see. Now I get it. The monster that killed Grandpa. And the one that destroyed the arena. That was all me.
This is bad. Now that is transformed to a great suit. Slowly going down, caused a lot of trouble. Your potential isn't been safe.
Oh, no, wait, 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 wait. Incredible there. Oh, wait, I forgot. Oh no. Whip me up! Whoa, that did so much. Okay. Sorry guys. from his video.
What's that? What's that? What's that?
What's that? What's that? What's that? What's that? What's that? What's that? What's that? What's that? What's that?
What's that? What's that? What's
that? What's that? What's that? No, no. Yes, just did that. Hey, Marinette.
Damn it. No one lost.
You really are not. Thing. Are you just like reading each other's minds?
He became a green ape, but he'll turn back and cut his tail off. Go on, let's go cut off that tail.
Yeah. Hey guys,
in cutting the tail off is a miracle.
Yeah.
Just need to draw the green ape's attention.
Damn it. What? Oh,
this is so incredible.
Garlic. Yeah.
But you figured out by now that it was a huge mistake to ever challenge me.
What's coming now? The palm of my hand, and while it was a fist, I just went up. I don't know why I caught one in my hand.
You're not getting away! Why are you stopping me?
Krillin, it's okay.
What?
Next time, I'll beat him on my own. Thank you.
Good work out there. Time has returned to its natural course. We did some research and found that the pair manipulating history are some pretty serious criminals. Turles is one of the last remaining Saiyans. He leads the Crusher Corps in their devilry. Slug leads an army of demons and has conquered a number of planets.
Those two. Goku defeated them both in different histories. I'd say they're probably out seeking revenge.
Trunks has been after them, but hasn't been able to catch them quite yet. There must be some way we can stop them.
Right. We have to think.
Don't.
But I have other things to do. You go ahead.
Hey, were you even listening? We're supposed to be working together.
Yeah, I know. But I'm really busy, okay? Toki-Toki is going to lay an egg soon, so I have to make sure everything is ready for when it arrives.
Oh, how about that? Congratulations, then. Toki-Toki is a divine bird that manipulates time. His eggs hold the time for a brand new universe.
To put it simply, Toki-Toki's eggs have the power to create time itself. That's why making sure Toki-Toki produces healthy eggs is so important. It's one of the many duties of the Supreme Kai of Time.
To think, I'll actually get to see the start of a new history.
So anyway, I've gotta go now.
Oh, wait, we still don't have a plan.
We'll just have to give them a pounding the next time they fool with history, right?
Well, I suppose, but yeesh, looks like brute force is all we've got. We've both got it rough. Just do your best.
What is he doing? He's just yelling at me, being a bum. Friggin'. He's called like the Supreme Kai, right? Okay, we need to figure out what the heck is happening. Oh, great. I completed her game. I have not gotten any attribute points except for 3. What the heck? Okay, so I should increase my ability, I guess. No, I'm not gonna increase the Kaiba super. I'm gonna increase my net time. What the heck? I do love this one.
Greetings.
I'll go to Hercules first. You're gonna get loads of money you're gonna give me. Yep. 2,000. Really? That's all? Really, a 35 hit combo, that's all? Really, I already completed it. You can... Participate in 6 foot and type is fine. I'll be surprised if I did. Oh, okay. Okay.
Greetings.
How would you or something like that? Mecha Jew. No, Mecha Jai. Mecha G?
Sup?
Yeah. I'm on.
Sup?
Food? Yeah, I have all types of food. From the bag, that looks like really cool. Okay. I get what you meant. Okay, come on. Let's go fight him.
Kill them all!
That's it, let's
don't
go fight him.
Don't let a single one get away!
I don't know why we're going to do that.
If they get the dragon, there'll be no stopping them. Please, keep them safe.
Please save our planet from evil! I beg of you!
Oh my god, I think I know why. I put out like one of the F-bombs back there. They're like a good, they're a good match to say it, but they're not good. No, it's one of them. They're lucky to get left in the face. Stay still. Yep. Good job, Mayo. Mayo. Bad job. Hey.
Brand Elder Druid is the rightful ruler of Namek. I won't let them take it.
Wait, there's something else going on. Oh, yeah. That's Dragon Balls. I kinda don't really like the I like the fighting part, but I don't really like fighting the Dragon Balls. Maybe we can do a different place from time to time, and that'd be great. That'd be awesome. That'd be really cool. I know, same place all the time, same thing. And the battles are always the same. There's never ever a challenge. Seriously. Okay, I'm just gonna go because I don't have much there. Oh, we don't want to keep going. Okay, this is where I'm like, no! Duo! Do-do-do-do! Star Monster! Yeah! Say you collected
that dragon.
You're about
to get stronger. I know it.
Yeah, 6 attribute points. Sounds like a farting. Wait, I haven't tried this in a while. Oh, I can still do the armpit fart. There's a vent at Hercules' house. See what that's all about. Oh, I really know. I easily know what it is.
Greetings.
But before we go, hey guys, if you can see, you're going it. You're not red. You're just wearing red. We're just both pink. Not sexual though. Anyways,
Yahoo!
We go to Margin and yeah, I brung this. All I need to really feed him is like a couple carrots and like four waters and boom. Three waters. Yeah, I'm not, I should've. I should've, not just mentioned. Yeah, great, you're the best, bye.
Yahoo!
Okay. Some pudding and hope this fills you up. Holy Jesus. Poop. Poop. Yeah. Yellow, blue, and pink. Okay, so you should go by
me. Hi.
Okay, thank you for whatever you gave me, and you go bye-bye. I just noticed
What's
something.
Up?
They're all getting something different. See, he's got the whatever it was. He got the giant apple, he got the pudding. You're getting a battalion fish or whatever it is. I think it's like a serpent. Like, depends on the water it's in, so the battalion fish. Freshwater fish. Oh, so that's really healthy. I'm gonna look at that. Okay, guys, I'm gonna be right back when I'm over at Hercules Place.
I can see the future.
Anyways. Oh my god, I did it. I won. That's my. That is the last time I guess that this is where to happen. That's so funny. Was she dabbing? It looks like she's talking and he's just like doing poses and like whatever. Wait for it. She's about to dab.
No.
Okay. Let's read this. Okay. Hey there. You. Hey you there. Yeah, I'm talking to you. I can tell you've gotten a strong sense of justice. Ever felt like putting your strength to good use? If so, you should join us and help protect the peace. Did he say the piece? I am Great Saiyan Man 1, by the way. You'll lend us your power then. I hope you'll give me the answer I want to hear. I'm doing like his, like his Gohan. I think I'm doing his, like, the Gohan future voice of him. Or, like, Trunks. Anyways, we might have just found a candidate. Yep, sounds like Trunks. Yep, okay. But either way, Trunks is like best friends with Gohan, so whatever. Become our third member, yeah, okay. One might be there to this could be the... This could be the one we've been looking for to take on the role of envoy of justice as Great Saiyan Man 3! What fantastic news! What fantastic news! What'd you say? Do you want to have what it takes? Not evil with the justice in your heart? Yes! Jago, what you doing? Precious, you alright? Okay, sir! Have you been taking care of your place? Sir, don't look down on me, literally and metaphorically. I could flick you away and that would kill you, jerk. It's just me, this person looks like Android 18. That's probably just because of the hair, because I easily know that Android 18 here.
No!
Okay, what do you say Would you say, do you have what it takes to battle evil with justice in your heart? I'm gonna do like a more heroic voice. I knew it! A heart of justice can tell no lies. Actually, that's... I think that's pretty good. I knew it! A heart of justice can tell no lies. Oh my god. It's your destiny to become a great Saiyan Man 3! So tell me, are you ready to become a hero? Yes. I knew all along you'd say that. I never doubted you for a second. Way to go, great Sandman 1. This guy's way too enthusiastic. Seems like it's dedicated! Seems like it's decided! Come on, Junko, let's go!
I can't do his voice now. What? Why me? Guys, just go.
How is his voice? It's like, have to drag me along. No, I'm just gonna do my voice, man. Okay, Jocko says loose conditions of where they need to please. Time is for Jocko. 50%. I don't need any of that. I just wanna, defeat Green Saiyan Man 1 or 2. Memories on your mind.
I suppose I can spar with you, but if it's not a fair fight...
If you don't get serious now, you'll regret it when it counts!
Are you ready? Then let's get started!
Not bad at all!
Okay, no one. Whoa, I got a direct hit. Okay, that's crazy.
The rest is up to you, Saiya woman.
It said, the rest is up to you, Saiya woman. But she said, up to you, too. I'm not gonna hit them up here. Nope. I just don't think they're the same size. Jesus Christ.
Your training is complete! Another great Saiyan Man is born!
What else would you expect from special training with an elite fighter like me?
Our next session will be fun!
The only thing that was correct in that sentence was what Great Saiyan Man 2 said. Or Great Saiyan Woman. Okay, talking in Great Saiyan Man voice. But don't get ahead of yourself, the real hard work hasn't even begun yet. You'll need to learn some techniques and poses for fighting evil soon. That's a bum. God, that hurt. Okay. They should be super cool and stylish like ours. I can't stress the importance of good poses enough. It's not long now until the next training session. You should try and rest up before it starts. Hey, wait for it. Boom. Ba-da-da-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-
Okay. Wait, do I got full control again? No.
Greetings.
Okay, there. Yep. Okay, there.
Greetings.
Beep boop. I mean, beep beep. You are now able to take on Environment 10. When you pass HS, your rank will increase, giving you access to more instructors. Do you want to take an advancement test? Oh. That's how I got energy charge? That's crazy cool. That's crazy cool though. Kill me. I'm dragging my feet. Whoa, do I have 5 key bars? No way. And wait. Oh, by the way, that wasn't it. This was it. I'll make. The easy guy. Oh, we got these. I'm not even gonna look at you. My bad. Just kidding. I'm gonna beat you. Try something. I did it. No. Okay, so I do it right at 6 hits. Come here. Yeah. Cloud Man? What did you say? I should probably. You know what?
You passed the test! Remember to continue training diligently.
Yay, 6 attribute points. Just what I wanted. Okay, sorry about that. Well, I like trying to move now. Oh, hello, not. Just notice, Nanu just. I just noticed that Natu has Yamcha's hair. Anyways, you guys, I'm gonna end the video here at Yeah. Make sure you think about that. Yeah, I'm gonna end the video here. Anyways, hope you guys enjoyed this video. Smash that like button, first time I got it right. And subscribe, which you should see right there, even though you can't press it, but like I always say, I'll see you guys in the next video. Oh. Anyways, peace.